Welcome to Solving with AWS Solutions, your deep dive into reference architectures built by AWS that are ready to deploy instantly in the cloud. I'm Fabian, and I'm joined by Lalit.
Thanks, Fabian. Today, we will explore Amazon CloudWatch Monitoring Framework. This solution lets users set up a CloudWatch dashboard to monitor key performance indicators for your Apache workloads in AWS, all in just a few clicks.
Let's dive in. Can you show me how we get started?
Sure. So the best place to start is the landing page. All of our solutions come with a landing page that provides you basic information about the solution, as well as an implementation guide. Here, we also provide you an architecture diagram. You can also download a CloudFormation stack, as well as if you want to dive deeper, you can look at the source code.
Cool. Walk me through the architecture. How does this solution work?
Sure. So the first thing you need to do is tag your EC2 instances. Mm-hmm. There are two workflows. In the first workflow, a cron-based event rule triggers a Lambda function, which will scan for all the EC2 instances. If it finds the tagged EC2 instance, it will store that into the parameter store. In the second workflow, the event-based rule will invoke a Lambda function that will find all those instance IDs and add them to the CloudWatch dashboard.
Great. How easy is it to customize the tag schema?
It's pretty easy. Let me navigate you to the CloudFormation console. Mm-hmm. This is the CloudFormation stack parameters, as you see here. It comes with this default key value pair. It's as easy as just before you deploy the solution, you just change these values and you're good to go. What I've done here for you is just to show you that there's a demo instance. This demo instance was created by the same stack, if you choose to deploy the stack, with those tag values. When this instance was created, this was found by the first workflow and stored that instance ID into the parameter store.
OK. So now that I've started tagging and deployed the solution, how do I view my results?
So this instance ID was picked up by the second workflow, and the dashboard was updated. Let me navigate you to the CloudWatch dashboard.
Okay.
Here you can see the key performance indicators for this host, right? Mm-hmm. You can see the traffic patterns. Here you can see the throughput and latency metrics as well. Also here at the bottom, you can see the host level metrics as well.
Great. So tell me, what benefit does it bring to my business?
So as a business, you would want to find the bottlenecks, find any scaling level issues if you want to scale up or scale out, or just analyze the traffic patterns, right? We wanted to make it easy for you to deploy this solution and just monitor and tag your instances, and the dashboard is ready for you to analyze all those KPIs.
This has been a great explanation of such a valuable solution. Thanks for walking me through it, Lalit.
Thank you, appreciate it. You can find Amazon CloudWatch Monitoring Framework and many other solutions on the AWS Solutions website.
Thanks for watching.